just takes the tractor another round and pulls the plow across the ground and sends up another prayer. He says, Lord, I never complain, I never ask why. Please don't let my dreams run dry. Underneath, underneath this Amarillo sky. That hailstorm back in 83 sure did take a toll on his family. Stayed strong and carried on, just like his dad and granddad did before him. On his knees.